Okay.
Everybody knows torture doesn't work. Unless what you're after is brutality and life. That's what America wanted after 9/11. And speaking for the Bush administration, Dick Cheney promised to take us to the dark side, a place of secret prisons and our exposed. Jessen worked for the military, teaching US soldiers to resist torture by an enemy. They had no experience of interrogation. Government money, so they reverse engineered their program from the so-called high-value detainees, and they will got $81 million for being torturers. Yeah, they got paid. Was a prestigious judgeship.